Djokovic walking out onto centre court. They are two of the sport's cornerstone players.
Respect to Roger for coming out tonight. He was obviously hurt.
Today was horrible, you know, to go through what I did.